Hi guys, welcome back to my channel, my lovely Aries. So let us see what is coming up for your general energies, Aries, and also we will be moving on towards your love energies, Aries, after that. Okay, so let us see what is coming up for your general energies, Aries. So we have the Magician, Aries, the Fool, the Star, and the Three of Wands. So definitely I'm getting here with these cards that with a Star card, with a Fool card, with a Magician, you're just conflicted between too many things that you kind of forget about yourselves, guys. You're conflicted between too many things that you forget about yourself. You don't know what you're doing. You don't know what you're manifesting. And I also see here for you guys with a Star card is that so with the Star card, definitely you need to concentrate on your goals and your dreams. I definitely see that you're going out of your path. You're not like going towards it. You're going away from it, away from your life purpose, going away from the path. Okay, so yes, guys, just do what you have to do. Just manifest what you have to manifest and understand things carefully, okay? So this is all I'm getting here for you guys, my lovely Aries. So thank you all so much for watching, Aries. Now I'll be moving on to your love energies, Aries. Okay, so what is coming up for your love energies, Aries? Okay, we have the Ace of Cups, which definitely means that you need to be emotional towards this person, or they are very emotionally connected to you. They feel very emotional whenever they think about you. I mean, like, they share a very special bond with you, and they definitely want to have this happy new beginning with you guys, because they would do anything to manifest this relationship with you. They would do anything to manifest this happy new beginning with you. They just want this they just want to have this bond with you, is what I'm getting here. And I see that this person will do anything to anything to manifest this relationship with you. They will do anything to have this bond last long with you. And yes guys, this person truly cares a lot for you. That is the another message that I'm getting here. And no matter what they're doing, no matter where they're going, they keep thinking about you. And yes, they're thinking a lot about you, and they're manifesting a lot about you. And that is what I see here for you guys, my lovely Aries. This person's totally thinking a lot about you. And whenever they think about you, I mean, like, they feel happy to think about you. They feel happy to have this relationship with you. And yes guys, that is all I can see here, my lovely Aries. So bye guys, see you all tomorrow, Aries. Bye.